this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for that cap. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. Too sexy for this chain, too sexy for your game, too sexy for this fame, yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap, too sexy for that cap, too sexy for that jack, yeah, yeah.
This she peeing, y'all.
No, I never feel like
so ghetto. And the car is coming past.
Yo, why would they be walking?
This is insane.
Why would they be?
I'm crying. Open the second door and everything.
Bitch, why you record me?
They only see a head. Why would I show that?
They know my.
Friends, so today is Saturday, October.
Go past this light. 16. Next one. Turn left.
Y'all, my skin, that's a whole different topic. Like, if y'all got any suggestions for me with this oily skin, my skin ain't been this bad since I went through puberty. Like, I don't know what is going on. Like, give me some options that y'all think will be good for me. I have very oily skin. Like, it's really bad, and I don't know why my skin's breaking out. And I just had got my lashes done last night by my girl Brittany, which y'all already gonna see in here. But I don't know how long she's been doing my lashes now, and she uses the same products that she always used, that she put under my eyes.
Then continue
when I say my face felt like it was on fire last night when she put that stuff on my eyes. I couldn't understand. I'm like, why am I like reacting this way? She had to put tape under my eyes and then put the thing that she normally puts under my eye over top of it, so I would have, like, it wouldn't physically touch my skin.
In 1.2 miles, turn right onto Anderson Street.
All right, I know where I'm going now. So, y'all, I'm trying to do too much stuff at one time, but I got on here because I'm irritated. I just need to vent to somebody, and I know my friends are still asleep or they don't give a fuck about what the fuck I'm about to say. So, I'm on my way to my hair appointment right now. I'm getting distressed fox locks. And the girl who's doing my hair today, she lives around the corner from me. I live far from all my friends, so I stayed out last night. So, I'm panicking. Like, am I going to make it there on time? Am I going to make it there on time? Yo, I got to her house at like, my appointment's at 10 o'clock. I got to her house at like 9:28, 27, something like that. I said, oh, I'm about to give me something to eat because y'all know that that's an all day hairstyle. Like, who knows how long I'm going to be sitting here. So I need to get something to eat. So I even text her and was like, do you want something from Starbucks? I'm going to go get something to eat. I forgot. I don't know how I forgot, y'all. I go to this place, this plaza, almost every day. I forgot that. I want to make sure y'all can hear me. I had, forgot that Chick-fil-A is in the same plaza as Target. So I'm like, damn, should I go to Chick-fil-A? But the line was already kind of long. Once I got to the plaza, it was already like 9:36 or something like that. And I'm like, I don't want a chance. Let me just stick to my regular schedule program and go to Starbucks. I go to Starbucks inside of Target, y'all. First of all, I hate that Target. Don't go to the Target. Don't go to the Starbucks inside of Target and Shelham. Like, y'all, like, I don't know why I keep going there. Like, they never have nothing. I'm like, what do y'all have? Like, I don't understand. Like, I'm hungry. Long story short, they don't have no food, yo. So I only could get something to drink. Excuse me. At this point, I'm gonna have to only get something to drink because I don't have time to go get nothing to eat at this point. So now I'm gonna be starving. Thank God the young lady that's doing my hair said she didn't want nothing, because I would have been like, girl, I can't even, you know, get you nothing to eat because they talking about they don't have nothing. Like, and I can't go back and get in Chick-fil-A line now. Y'all, they done pissed me off. I'm about to be starving. I barely ate last night. That's what I get for staying out though. Cause if I would have stayed in the house, I would have been able to, you know, wake up at a better time, and I could have made myself breakfast. Or I could have been able to go to, you know, Chick-fil-A. Or if I known I would have got here that fast, I could have got something to eat on my way up here. Like, but I'm here now. I like to be real. I like to be at least 15 minutes early to my appointments. It's 9:53. That's not that bad. I already came earlier, so I'm trying to see if I remember where her house is. I think this her house on this side somewhere. But yo, they had me hot. I don't know if she's gonna be okay with me vlogging. I'm gonna ask her and see what it is that she says. I'm just gonna park right here. Yeah, cause that's her house right here. I'm about to write her and let her know I'm outside and ask her, is it okay if I vlog her, you know, doing my hair? It's totally up to her discretion though. I just wanna ask. Cause I know some people don't be wanting to be in vlogs and stuff like that. Like, I have plenty of people say, oh yeah, you can, you know, record my services, but just don't put me in it, which is fine. I'm okay with it. Cause I think I would say that too. Especially if I'm doing, if I feel like I don't look up the park at that time. And this don't even taste good. Like, what's your favorite drinks from Starbucks? Mine is the strawberry acai lemonade, mango dragon fruit lemonade, the pink drink. And my skin is pissing me off. And what else I like, y'all? And I like the caramel frappuccino crunch. I love it. So those are my favorite drinks. Y'all, so every time I go to Brittany, because we friends, we be talking so fucking much, and we be going out more often than not. We're gonna go out after she does my lashes, and she always forgets, and I always forget to remind her to give me the spoolies for my lashes. Y'all, she gave me a whole pack. I'm happy shit. I'ma put some in all my pocketbooks. I'ma leave a few in here and some in the house, because I really be needing these. Some of them already came off at the bottom, but if you get bottom lashes, you already know they're like, girl, they're gonna go. I just wanted them. These are usually, I usually get these only for special occasions, but whatever. So yeah, let me text her. She gonna think I'm later than the time I got here. Look, two minutes later. And I'm writing her on Instagram. I guess she was, I don't know. I guess she didn't want to give me her number. Hey, I'm outside whenever you are ready. Also, is it okay if I vlog? How do I ask this? Is it okay if I vlog? If not, if not, it's totally fine. Y'all, and I didn't get to wash my hair. I was gonna wash my hair this morning, y'all. And then I realized, because I wanted to be freshly washed and blow dry, but I just washed my hair last Saturday. I'm gonna let her know that. I realized, like, yo, I got my lashes done. I cannot wash my hair because my lashes are gonna get fucking wet. So, hopefully that won't be a problem. Let me get out the car. I got my pocketbook. All right, y'all, I'm gonna talk to y'all later because I don't know what she's gonna say. Good vibes, only me. Good vibes, good vibes.
I'm going places, can't fake it. My heart is so cold, my energy is contagious. All the pain, I can't take it. I'm saying broader than graceful, cause I know everything that I've been through only made me count my blessings daily. Yeah, they've been nice and shady, but I don't take it personal. The memory's fading, I'm enjoying the moment. I've been smelling the roses, taking time to reflect, stepping back, the truth unfolding, unfolding.
I was sitting at the bar, waiting for them to give me my boil, and I said, you know what, I'm gonna get me a drink and an appetizer. I looked outside, y'all see how windy it is? I said, that's the time for me to go get my umbrella. I hope my lashes don't get messed up. But my last gears, y'all know what I mean. It's already drizzling, but I don't care with my hairstyle, but if it's gonna be storming, child, I need my umbrella. Yep, I told them to put my drink back behind the bar and everything. They were so nice. They say, yeah. I'm like, don't want nobody messing with my drink. Even though it's not open. When I was just in there, it wasn't nobody at the bar, but it was a line of people about to go in there. So, like, yeah, we'll do this now. So, I'm about to go back in here. Bartenders are so nice. I love coming here, y'all. Hook a rail and show him off.
Honey, I see you looking at me. I'm ready to go with you if you want me
sexy.
To look at me. I'm ready to go with you if you want me.
Sexy.
So my food is finally done, y'all. I'm about to pay for this margarita I got and my crab bites. To go home, eat this. I'm either going to watch season 4 on my block on Netflix. I'm going to find a good movie to watch. And I'm going to sleep. I wonder why my bag's so little. Like, I'm looking at other people's bags and they bags huge. Like, look at my bag, look at other people's bags. You know, real small. Not small, but like, look at them bags over there, y'all. Them bags is huge. So good. I don't see no sausage in here. Oh, yes, up there. So I got corn, snow crabs, mussels, broccoli, sausage, eggs, and shrimp. And I got chicken rail sauce. That's when they do all the sauces mixed together. I think I should know about that. So yeah, my grandma beat me to the TV, so I gotta wait till she done so I can watch what I want to watch. Mom, you want something that's in here? She wanna be on the camera, so be like, so she got a little feel. What, she outside?
Hey.
Stay still. Thank
you. Uh-oh. Okay.
What?
Yeah, it's okay. What time is it? Okay.
I don't see food you need to help me.
What
are
you supposed to put
them on? Yeah. This space I'm in right now, I'm just so happy.
Okay.
I'm getting to know myself better every day. Okay. I'm literally turning into a new person. And I love it. A lot of people don't like it though. Live your life for you. My food. I mean, my food. My food right here, my phone. How did I just miss a phone call? My phone goes out.
This
out. I'm crying. So last night I went out with my friends. I'm talking to my friends on the camera. Last night, you can listen too. So last night I had went out with my friends. I didn't know where I was going because my friend that I went out with, she's from Southwest in West Philly. So where she told me meet her at was in West Philly, but I didn't know where that was at. I knew it was West Philly, but I didn't know where it's at. So when I got there, I was like, yo, my little sister lives around the corner from here. So I'm like, let me call her. Ask her to come outside with me if she didn't have my nephew or if he was already in bed. So I'm calling. First of all, I was FaceTiming. You know, if you FaceTime somebody, it don't matter if the phone dead, if that's not their phone no more, whatever, kid, it's still gonna ring. So I'm like, that's not like my sister. They just keep letting the phone ring. That's weird. So I said, let me regular call her. It kept going straight to voicemail or something weird. So I'm like, let me call my dad because my dad be up late. Well, it wasn't really that late. It was almost 12 o'clock. I called my dad. So he's like, what's up? So I'm like, I'm calling Kira. She's not answering the phone. And then keep going to voicemail. Like, and weird. Like, what, she got a new number or something like that? So he basically told me, yeah. So I said, oh, I'm around the corner from her house. I wanted to see what she was doing. I asked her to come outside with me. So I said, my dad was like, well, yeah, I don't got her new number yet. Which was also weird. Because, dad, what you mean you don't got her new number? But you know she got a new number. Anyway, so I walked around here. And I had knocked on the door, and her boyfriend was in the house. So he let me in. And I went upstairs to go see my nephew, who was asleep. So I just gave him a kiss on the cheek. And I came back downstairs, and he was like, yeah, your sister just walked to, down the street to the store. Which is weird, too, and I didn't think that until there. Whatever. So I'm like, I'm about to scare her. So I'm sitting on the steps waiting for her to walk up. I'm sitting there with my head down. So she walked up like, what the F? So I started cracking up. She's like, Shay, you really scared me. Like, you don't do stuff like that. So I basically dragged her out of the house with me. And she had fun. And she just made a post about me on Instagram. Talking about, I was coming home from the store last night and my sister was sitting on my steps, scared. Sitting on my steps and scared me, asking me to come out with her. And we did, and I was so happy to see her. I love you. Love you too, Kayla. Okay, very good. And I didn't put it in here, but I'm gonna put in a clip. Like, I put it on my Instagram, but I didn't put it in the vlog. The girl that who just did my hair, my mom, the girl that just did my hair, she got like a collage wall where she do her hair at, and there's a bunch of different models, different hairstyles. Aunt Tanika was on the wall 3 times. I said, oh my god, that's my Aunt Tanika. I'm like, yo, she cut them out. All the pictures that was on the wall was cut out of the magazine. I said, yep, she used to do modeling. I said, wow, that's my Aunt Tanika. I'm gonna show y'all a clip.
Came to get my hair done, and look, she has my aunt posted on her wall when she used to model.
I'm sitting. Yeah, here's my aunt. I was hype. I sent her a video of it. Yeah, they were all cracking up. I sent it in the message. Uncle Tony talking about something. We don't care. Where's JJ? Eric talking about something. She look real familiar. It's your mom. That's why she looks familiar. I'm freaking out. And Mimi saw it too. I don't think Mimi has school today. She probably at work though. What time she see it? Oh yeah. What? Why they move it up?
Because Teresa didn't get her brake light fixed. They don't know that people. Well, they said something about not stopping people. I saw that.
About what?
Can't depend on that.
Stopping people out your light?
Put their light out. Because it was, this is yours. Because it was,
okay. Thank
this
you.
Food, but I'm supposed to be putting.
Well, why you ain't tell me that? I wanna go and got this.
No, that ain't. But I don't know if you would eat it. What you calling them? But I didn't have to cook.
You already had that when I called you.
Yeah, from Mr. Houston's thing though.
Oh, okay. I get you saying.
It's curry chicken, macaroni and cheese, and cabbage, and then it's this other thing.
Yeah, cause no seafood ain't cheap. But to me, hook and roll is worth every penny. But still ain't cheap.
Yeah, that's why I took you
99. Yeah. Definitely pricey, but definitely you enjoy it. So you're going upstairs so I can change the TV now?
Yeah, this little series. Did you see the name of it?
I'm not going to be watching stuff. Don't even know what it's called. This potato real hot, but it's so good. Steaming. my sinus has been the best of me all day. All that. I don't know if you'll see the name of the show. Is it a show or movie?
It's a serious type thing. A little Asian type American thing. But the girl, you know, one of the ones with your father.
I'm gonna call y'all back because the phone about to die. I'm basically about to eat this food. Well, my block will not cook. Try to squeeze it in it. If I wake up from my nap, I'm gonna holler at y'all because my other baby is dead too. So both of these babies gonna hit the charge. Man, I'm probably gonna.
Remember to put the cover JJ's head and remind him again?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I talked to him last night. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get up from my nap. So we can pick out my outfit together and all that. So, yeah.
Bye.
Y'all, forget me finishing off. What's that show I said? I'm sorry. Because I put my camera somewhere. Forget me finishing off. And I am vlogging on my phone because I told y'all my camera was dying. On my vlog, child, I forgot the new season of You just came out. I'm about to watch that. Hopefully I'll be able to take a nap, because you know, once you start watching something real good, you don't really want to go to sleep. So I'm about to watch this until I finish eating my food. Go upstairs, take a nap. So yeah, I'm watching You now, season 3. I already know it's about to be good.
I loved her. I embraced all of her, even a hard part.
All you ever have to do is keep your brother safe and faint.
What's wrong with you?
When
you get there, I will help you get legal ID. I will send you money. I will not abandon.
Right.
And by then, it was too late.
Wow. I think we can.
Really, really, too late. And then I realized who I really need to protect.
Wow.
Our daughter.
And you're having a girl.
Soulless, wealthy suburb outside San Francisco.
This, I can't see this story getting any crazier. Even though we know it well.
I lock myself into this prison. I'm not sure how they're going to get us both out, but there's one part of the old me.
Two crazy parents. What do you expect the kid to be?
Sick. I still believe in the one that the right person is out there.
There, he's staring at the neighbor. Yeah, I'm talking to y'all later. Hey friends, so I just woke up from my nap and I ain't gonna lie, I'm pissed. I hate rushing, and that's basically what I'm doing right now. I feel like I'm gonna forget something. Let me turn this off so y'all can. And I'm about to be hot, but I need to just get out of here. Just throwing a little sweatsuit. I got on any type of socks that are going to be seen. I need to leave the house now for. I'll not be able before I start missing the show, because I hate missing a movie. I want to see everything start to finish. So a movie tavern now. You already got to have your food picked out, which we didn't do yet. So about to be in the car looking at that. And you know, if you want an alcoholic beverage, you have to get in line at the bar. And that line be long, because everybody would want an alcoholic drink. Y'all know what I'm talking about. So right now I'm basically about to leave out the house, get in my car, and we're actually taking my car to the movie, so. Yeah, so, see y'all at the movies. Wish me luck. Friends, so I just got back at the house for the movies. One second. So I went to go see Halloween. I don't know if I told y'all that or not. Y'all don't think my shirt is weird. So my top, I got my bodysuit, and my sweatsuit is, I'm gonna put in a boomerang of my sweatsuit that I got on. It's really cute. It's from Pretty Little Thing. The top is like a corset. The hoodie is like a corset type. It's really cute. And my bodysuit is actually from Pretty Little Thing as well. But it's like got this I think it would be called like asymmetrical, like I can't think what this is called, guys, but yeah, so like this is how my shirt is really supposed to look, like this. So, but anyway, I went to go see Halloween and it was good, but I thought it could have been better. I don't know, like it was scary, but it wasn't like terrifying. Like I feel like I should have been shaking in my boots, and I was like that was my reaction to stuff. I wasn't like really scared. I feel like if a little kid could have watched it, and they would have been terrified. Me, no. But there is, let me not say that. That would be giving away. But the ending was good though. I'll say that much. The ending was good. Once they finally got to the point, it was good. It felt really long. It's 12 o'clock now. It's 12 o'clock now. Yeah, it's 12:15 now. The movie has started. Our tickets was for 9:45. We probably were done like it probably didn't start to like 10 something. And it was over before 12. So it felt really long though, but in all reality it wasn't really that long. But I feel like it felt so long because it took forever for them to get to the point. For them to basically find him. So right now I am about to try to straighten up my room. Yes, at 12 o'clock at night. Straighten up my room, pick out my clothes tomorrow for my grandma's surprise birthday dinner. And I'm gonna try my best. Don't hold me to it. I'm gonna try my best to get up tomorrow morning. My little brother been asking me to help him with something for like the last 4 days. I keep telling him I'm coming over there and I keep forgetting, so I'm trying my best to go over there, help him whatever it is that he need help with. And I think I need to go to the market. I don't want to go, but I need to do something else that I can't think of right now. And it all needs to be done before 2:30, because come 2:30, I need to go pick up my nephew, go get my son, and take my grandma home, and I just want to go to dinner. So yeah. And I'm about to watch, and I got a lot of compliments so far today. I'm gonna put the girl who did my hair name on the screen. She did a really good job. My lashes too, I love them. My bottom ones came off already, but if you're a lash girl and you get bottoms, you already know that like they come off first, like they don't last that long. But and they are so white, y'all, not heavy at all. They hurt though, because of course they're tight, it's the first day, like, but what else am I gonna say to you guys? I'm about to straighten up, pick up my clothes for tomorrow, watch you while doing so, go to bed, try my best to be up by 10, and I'll talk to you all then. Good morning, friends. Today is Sunday. Happy October 17th. It's currently 10:54. I had to wake up like probably like 20 minutes ago. Yeah. I should have brought my tripod down here. Oop. Don't want to get demonetized. So I just got off the phone with my uncle. I don't need to see everything in there. My uncle just called me to make sure we're still on for my grandma's surprise dinner tonight. And he wanted to know if my grandma about to leave out, so that her birthday gift from all her grandkids is a brand new TV, because the TV that's in our living room that she only had a little over a year, it just started messing up. Like every 5 minutes it'll start doing this, like the screen will go either black or start messing up. So we bought a new TV. When she go off for errands, he want me to tell her so he can come in here and switch out the TVs. Right now I'm eating my leftovers from what I had at the movie table last night. I had fries and chicken tenders. My fat, so, and I'm rewarming up my seafood. I'm re-warming up my seafood.
The stove is on.
Sorry, I'm gonna make sure none of them else is on. Yeah, all else is more off. So, once this finish warming up, basically this is my appetizer. After this is done getting warm, I'm gonna go sit in the living room or go upstairs because that TV gonna keep messing up. So I can watch the newest episode of BMF. Me and this guy I'm talking to, we like to talk about the episodes. And he already seen it, so like he's trying to wait until I watch it so we can talk about it. I need to hurry up basically. Cause he watched it last night, but I didn't. I'm going right to sleep as soon as I got in the crib. Yeah, I told y'all I was going to clean up and all that. I did nothing. I did pick up my outfit. And that was it. But I'm pretty sure my grandma wants to talk to me, so talk to y'all later.
I'm about to watch BMF, y'all, and like, you see how the TV keep messing up? Like, this is really ridiculous. But by the time my grandma come back home from her errands, it'll be changed. But yeah, this is annoying to watch TV like this.
Hey, y'all, so I just got dressed, fixed my hair up, did my edges. I put a little bit of concealer and foundation on my cheeks because they've been breaking out real bad. I've been feeling real insecure about that. I'm not sure about my outfit. I don't know why I keep... Y'all, look, so I put this on my nose, right? But it's really one of these for your ears. I put right here. I'm not gonna feel like that looks skinny. But, let me see. I feel like I did a good job on my little cheeks. They was looking really bad. I gotta come up with a skincare routine. Hopefully y'all can assist me with that. Yeah, I can show y'all. Matter of fact, I'm gonna show y'all. This is my skirt. Just like this. The back. This is the same bodysuit from yesterday. I don't care. I washed it and put it back on.
You see anything? No, I'm about to look under my bed again and look at my bags that I got.
Just open the closet door.
Oh, open the closet door.
So, I left my outfit. I just need a bag. So, she still thinks it's a surprise. It's currently like... I think it's like 2:15 or something like that, you know. We're gonna leave out at 2:30. But before we even leave out, I'm gonna text my little brother, baby mom, to see if my nephew Kasan is ready, because they literally live down the street. And then I already was talking to my son dad. He said he was already getting him washed and dressed around 1:30, so it don't take long to get my son washed and dressed, literally. So I'm probably gonna call y'all back. We'll be like in the car or on our way to the restaurant. So yeah. Oh, so my grandma came upstairs to help me find a bag. Isn't it just the cutest? This goes so perfectly. Like, this is a look. Like, now I'm excited. I'm gonna put on a bunch of little dingly rings, dingty rings. Am I using? I'm probably using that word wrong. Anyway, I'm putting on some rings. I don't know which ones I'm gonna put on yet. I'm just waiting for. I already told y'all I'm waiting for my Ooh, maybe I should put this one on my nose. Cause it's like, let's try that one. Cause I made it tight and everything. Mm-hmm. Yes, this is the one. Yeah, and I'm gonna put this one on this ear. Tighten it up. Yep. Done. Cute. I don't need no necklace. I don't need no necklace or nothing. Well, let me go in the bathroom. I feel like that lighting is always better.
Only thing that's going in here is Blistex. Yes, y'all, my Blistex girl. I barely wear lip gloss. Blistex, my little perfume, hand sanitizer, keys, ID, debit card. I need to get a credit card. Like, I'm too old. My phone and my camera is going to be in my hand. So, yeah, this looks better, right? This nose ring. Well, it's not even a nose ring. So I'll try and push my nose ring up. Or it's up, down, showing. So, yeah, I feel like this looks way better. Where did I get these from? Fashion Nova. That's a pretty little thing. One of them. One or two places I really shop. I'm lying. I don't stay up Fashion Nova like that. But.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Thank you. I think that's where I got it from. I'm going to take a later. I feel like this looks so cute. This is a look. I think I'm going to try to take some pictures. We're on our way to dinner. We have the boys. Say hi, Kasan. Say hi, Jay. He just woke up, as you could tell. Oh, my grandma. 69th birthday.
Hello.
This is going to be funny. Get out the car. So cute. Look at JJ. Come on, let's go. Kasai, you want to look out the window? Oh, this one got a window we can see outside. Y'all ready to go eat?
Yes.
Yes. Did you see outside?
Oh, see the people walking?
Come on. Get mommy here. Come on. Okay, let me see where we at once we get out here. I can take a video.
This is up Arc Street.
So we came in.
Alright, let me think. Let me see where I'm at. I'm at 11th and Arch.
Yeah.
So, why am I confused? I've never been here before. This way. This way. Oh, this is where we came in the driveway. Yeah. Okay, yeah, this way. JJ, you need to be on the inside. My son think everybody's trying to chase him. There's a lady behind us with a cart.
Wait, Jay, wait.
So we made it. Oh, we gotta put on our mask first. Told
you. Yo. Yes.
Come on, Jay.
The extreme sour.
Yes, yes.
Messy.
Oh, you have a party?
Yes. Come on, Mama. Thank you. You're welcome. So we just told him my grandmom's name. She's going to know, y'all. They're sending us to the banquet room. Why would they send us there? Let me get her, though. JJ and Kasan.
Are you running? Why are you running?
Surprise! I'm
What in the world?
And look at JJ.
I know, everybody look. I'm the Nelson. It's the day and
JJ wanna yell, he already took his mask off. You think everybody wants to play with him? He was running from a random lady on the street. He don't know her from nowhere. He just thinks she following us. So he starts running from the lady.
Come on, she was like, you still on the block to go there.
Yes.
You took the long way.
No shit. I just kept going around circles.
You just kept going in circles?
No, I made her go in circles. She was driving. Because I couldn't tell her exactly where we're going.
Right.
In the parking lot, right next to Red and Terminal.
I don't think they,
oh well. Yeah. Eric and Mimi, thank you. Me, Mimi and Eric are on their way. How are you?
Hey,
Maurice.
Hey.
My sister gets so yes. Can I get, for right now, I could just get a water, and can two of them get a water too?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes,
yep. Hello. Say hi, Cassandra.
Good idea. Where's
Cassandra? Hi.
Hi.
Me. It's a little me.
I think it's about to do a lot of
people. Where are your ears? Ears.
You
about to eat some noodles?
Yes.
Where's your nose?
Nose?
Where's your nose? But he, you ever gotta show him. He know where everything is. He acting crazy. He know neck, chin, everything.
What me? What me?
Yes. I forgot to bring the earrings, but those are cute. Mama, you'll get in trouble by mama.
Looking all nice. How you doing?
Good. School good?
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Guys,
see,
Uncle Tony. Remember
you. Three days. Daddy. Now, who knows what to do? He want to get on camera so bad. Now, I don't see nothing.
Hi. Hi. I said hi. Hi. My name is Kassan.
My name is Kassan, like she'll know. The whole, we all family, we all know his name. Come on, my name is Kassan. JJ, say hi. Just your ears? Yeah. Will your head? Head?
Head.
Head. Head. Where your eyes? Eyes?
Eyes.
Where your nose?
Nose.
Where your mouth?
Mouth.
Where your teeth?
Teeth.
Mm-hmm. Where your arms?
Eyes.
Good job. Where your hands?
Hands.
Where your legs?
Legs.
He tried to show his legs. Where your chin? Let's see if you remember that. Chin?
Chin.
Right here. Chin?
Chin.
Where your neck?
Neck.
Good job.
Safely. We ask God that you would bless the food and those hands that prepared it. Bless it for the nourishment of our souls and our bodies. Continue to bless our little children, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren.
As you close your eyes, JJ.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right.
He said, close your eyes, JJ.
That's all you need, one fork.
Yeah, you only need one.
Salmon's right there.
Oh, is that okay?
What is in there?
This is it's a cheese
manicotti. Yeah. Yeah. Some ravioli?
Cheese, chicken and spinach.
I should have brought him a bag. Get this. He do. It's in the house though.
In the house.
A bib?
Yes. This type of eating? He need a bib.
He said, come on, man.
You're right.
He told your brother, bro. Okay.
Look, he keeps trying to get back on the camera.
I'm gonna say hi.
Go ahead.
Hot.
Hot. Oh, okay.
Look.
What's that? JJ, eat.
That's how you like my girl.
What?
I said how you like my girl.
Huh? How you like what?
How you like my girl.
Okay, we still don't know. Be careful
about that. How you like Jamaica?
Oh, you like the shoes that that's
fine.
Happy birthday to you. Hassan, what you say?
Yes, sir. beat that block.
Yes, sir. Hey, Eric, you're the one who started making
beat
bed.
Beat that yes, block. Sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hey, yo. He is his father's child. I'm telling you. They're right here.
He walked. Bro, I walked. Look, that's
ignore him. That's
ignore him. He said, you ain't going to shake my hand?
Let's ignore him and see what he do.
He do.
Oh, he did it anyway. She's not a sir. Did you enjoy your surprise birthday dinner?
I love my surprise birthday dinner. It was really a surprise.
Yeah, I think she knew.
Didn't know nothing. That you and JJ and Kasan was coming, taking me to get something to eat.
JJ, y'all been. He done. Y'all can't really see, but. Hey friends, so I'm in Walmart. I came here to get my grandma some Pepsis, and I told y'all that my girlfriend is in a rehab, and she asked me to get her some pajamas and some slippers. So as soon as I came in, the costumes is right here. You know, me and my family is going to Lynn Villa Orchards next weekend, and we're all supposed to be dressed up from the characters from Toy Story. My son is supposed to be Rex, and my little sister was supposed to be Lil Bo Peep. But I'm scared to order online now because we're going next week. I'm scared that it's not gonna get here in time. So my little sister gonna be Jessie and my little brother gonna be Woody. But also my nephew that was with us today is gonna be Woody too. So it's gonna be two Woodies because I don't know what else to do. They both only $20. So worst come to worst, I'ma still look on Amazon and get them their other costumes. And if they don't come in time or if they do, they'll just wear those ones on actual Halloween because my son, it's actually gonna be with his father the actual weekend of Halloween. Alright, these are adult costumes. But none of them had nothing to do with Toy Story. I might have to be Jessie again this year too. But I don't want everybody to be something different. Like, I don't want nobody to have the same costumes, if that makes sense. Sorry about this. Let me go ahead. Get what I came here for. Alright, here go the clothes. Let me tell my family to give me a message. The top secret package is set up. Perfect. Because I had to come to Walmart to kill Tom. Good thing I just got off the phone. My girlfriend was checking in on her and she asked me to get her some pajamas. So my mom was like, we should go to Walmart. And I just went along with it. So now I'm in here trying to find her some pajamas and slippers. Also, as soon as I came in, I saw costumes. So I'm like, ooh, let me see if they got JJ and Ellie costume. Because JJ supposed to be Rex, Ellie supposed to be Lil Bo Peep. But I didn't see either one of those. So I got both of them, Woody and Jesse. So JJ going to be Woody with either Carson or Sahir. And if I can't find nothing, I'm going to be Jesse again. Oh, well. But I'm going to order the costumes, the other costumes online just in case they get here in time. All right, y'all, this is hectic trying to hold this and all this stuff, so I'm gonna call y'all back once I get everything I need to get. All right. What you say?
I said the TV on. I must have didn't turn it off.
When you went in the house, it was on?
It's on now.
Come on, Jay. She's starting to figure it out, y'all. I'm about to look. He ain't say that. I don't know what he said. She's figuring it out, y'all. Well, clearly she's not figuring it out. I'm gonna bring it up when she I'm gonna set the camera up in the house. Uh-oh. Come on. Go in the house. Ooh, it's a movie on. Oh, it's a bigger screen than everything. I mean camera. It's much bigger, y'all. Y'all can't tell, but you see the TV? Mama.
Huh?
This is a new TV.
A new TV.
Your TV was not this big.
What? A new TV.
Look at it. Look at the size of everything.
TV.
It was not that big.
Same TV. That's a TV.
We got a new TV.
Look, your card.
We got a new.
Mr. Benson.
This is why I said we gotta kill time.
He gave me out there all that time for my TV.
He had to set it up. That's why Uncle Tony had to leave before us. It looked nice. All this is from all the grandkids. All the cousins bought this. We all bought this together. All the way down to Maurice. Mm-hmm. We all got you this. Not the great grands. They don't have no money yet. JJ, you like it? Uncle Tony probably left this movie on for JJ too.
We got a new TV, JJ.
Is the trunk still open? Do I need to go back outside?
No. What do you have there?
JJ, like we got a new TV. JJ, we got a new TV.
It is bigger.
No more crossing eyes. Look at cross eyes.
I don't imagine you employ any breeders.
It is big. Yeah. I didn't know it was bigger.
I'm sorry.
We all picked the size, but I don't know why I thought the size that we all
because
picked
don't
on was the same size as the
you keep
beef. But no, this is bigger. You can definitely keep telling them that the light
would be appropriate.
Yeah, but I was like,
well,
I don't know. I thought I cut the TV off.
Who creatures? Yo, he
that's what I was saying. I thought I cut the TV off.
Yeah,
I'm telling you.
There's kill bees.
Come on, JJ, huh?
Big hairy head crashing through your living room.
He wants it out.
But now you throw pillows. Take him away.
Thank you, grandchildren.
Oh, yeah, that was
Lovely. Now eyes gonna be better.
Yeah.
Eyes gonna be better now.
No, you haven't.
Oh, so wow. They fooled me a lot today.
These posters being casually stolen by
like me.
There's like nothing more than a
surprise. I knew this part was supposed to be a surprise. But not
have you ever been stung?
You knew about that, didn't you?
Because I'm feeling a little stung.
I knew about the data, Cheryl.
I thought you knew.
Mr. Gordon.
I said, me, JJ, Hassan, take you off for dinner.
And I figured you was doing that. I just called her too.
So this will conclude this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next week. Next week vlog, I believe I'm going to be going to a birthday party, a kid's birthday party, my girlfriend's daughter, birthday party. I believe it's carnival theme. Listen, I know all about that. My baby shower was carnival theme, so was JJ for his birthday. And Lynn Villa Orchard as a family, we all dressing up from characters from Toy Story, as I already told y'all. What else we going to have on the next episode? And I'm also going to a concert. I feel like I'm forgetting something, but y'all figure it out. Y'all will find out next week. So, see y'all. Bye.